In this video, we will demonstrate how to export a Dolby Vision Master in Rec 2020 using DaVinci Resolve Studio. We will be using the same Dolby Vision project that we have been using for other videos in this tutorial series. Let's review the color management settings. We have chosen to use an ACES pipeline with the output color space, as well as the Dolby Vision Mastering display set to P3D65. To export in Rec 2020, change the ACES output transform from P3D65, ST2084, 1000 nits, to Rec 2020, 1000 nits, P3D65 limited. Changing this setting will shift the originally set P3 color space to a Rec 2020 container. This ensures that the image will look the same in either a P3 or a Rec 2020 output color space configuration. If you are using a DaVinci YRGB color managed workflow, then simply set the output color space to Rec 2020 and set limit output gamut to P3D65. Regardless of the color management or color science selected, it is mandatory to not change the Dolby Vision Mastering display selection when exporting to another output color space. Press Save and navigate to the Edit or Media page to export the Dolby Vision XML. Select the correct XML version, and set the color encoding primaries to Rec 2020. Export the Dolby Vision metadata, and navigate to the Deliver page to export the Dolby Vision master file. For this demonstration, we will export a ProRes 4x4xQ file without audio. Let's now take a closer look at the exported Dolby Vision XML in the ProRes video file. We will first use Metafia to validate the metadata. Use your command line or terminal application, and run Metafia using the --validate command. As you can see from the Metafia validation report, the color encoding is now correctly set to Rec 2020, and the Dolby Vision Mastering display is correctly labeled as P3. To inspect the ProRes video file, we will use the Media Info tool, which provides a lot of useful information on various file characteristics. As you can see, the color primaries are correctly labeled as 2020. You can also perform the P3D65 to Rec 2020 color space conversion using your preferred mastering application. If you need to create a Rec 2020 IMF package from a P3D65 Dolby Vision master, ensure that the color encoding primaries inside the Dolby Vision XML are already flagged as Rec 2020. To quickly verify the integrity of the P3 to Rec 2020 conversion, open both your P3 and Rec 2020 rendered QuickTime files in QuickTime Player on a Mac, and switch between them. Since QuickTime manages the different color profiles, both files should be rendered with no visible color shift. This quick visual check cannot replace a comprehensive quality control pass. Therefore, be sure to check the Rec 2020 version on a reference display, calibrated to Rec 2020.